about whether or not you want to run. Would you ever?
Probably not, but I do get tired of seeing the country ripped
off. Why would you not?
I just don't think I really have the inclination to do it. I love what I'm doing.
I will be the greatest jobs president that God ever created. I tell you that.
The billionaire businessman Donald Trump made it official today. Never shy.
Do you have a relationship with Vladimir Putin?
I do have a relationship, and I can tell you that he's very interested in what we're doing here today.
The Kremlin, meaning Putin and the Russian government, are directing the attacks, the hacking on American accounts to influence our election.
As far as other elements of what she was saying, I don't know.
Putin. News, a newly surfaced video of Donald Trump talking about groping women.
Breaking news here on CNN, Donald Trump apologizing for vulgar comments.
More brain crotch.
Vagina.
Pussy.
Pussy.
Pussy. Gucci. Pussy. Pussy.
God damn!
Generating intense interest in just 48 hours with millions and millions of people discussing it on the social network.
As we said a moment ago.
What you see when you see me.
Hip-hop is not just a music genre. It's an entire culture. As a music connoisseur and a passionate hip-hop fan, I think it's crazy to think that the new artists in this generation don't get enough respect because they quote-unquote mumble.
See a nigga.
I hear Lil Yachty in a Playboy Cardi song, and I feel good. I also hear J. Cole in a Big Sean song, and I feel the same exact way. What I'm getting at is that there's room for both, and all artists, regardless of their style of music.
Afro picks of the
it's
waves,
all hip-hop. It's all for the culture going forward. That's my rant for today, though. Go ahead and catch me next week. Hit that subscribe button if you already haven't. And comment in that comment box below and tell me what you think. I'm out.
Yeah, it's lit.
Dang, did I call that nigga back? Fuck it. Well, he'll get paid.
Don't use the word forever. We live too long to be so young. People change and I can be tired. We think we are the
all my niggas is on the job. Creme de la creme, I never fuck with no slob. They fight a hole, they look like me along with the bob.
Believe the level of pettiness I pulled today with Jenny at work today.
This is how I know I'm your daughter. Okay, so.
Shanice Rochelle Patterson is this who I'm speaking with.
This is she. Can I ask who's speaking?
I'm United States government agent Mark Pauly. This is an
hold
important.
On. Is my mom okay? Does she have some money or something? Fuck. It's late. How are you calling me from her phone?
That's not what's important.
Motherfucker. Yes, I'm calling a reporter weird call. Some strange ass man saying he's with the government just called from my mom's phone. I'm fucking scared she lives alone, so I'm on my way right now. Could y'all please send some patrol cars to her address? Her name is Betty Jean.
Patterson, born January 20th, 1967. Address 505 Johnson Street, Atlanta, Texas. Widow to the late Jethro Mac Patterson. Cause of death, heart complications.
Thomas, is this you playing? Nigga, this shit ain't funny.
Niece Patterson, please exit your 2004 Black Acura LX and have a seat in your home now.
Nigga, who the fuck is this? This shit ain't funny.
You still have yet to remove yourself from the car. that you're in. We need to.
Bitch, where's my mama? You still haven't said shit about her and how the fuck you talking in the first place.
I assure you, Miss Patterson, your mother's in no harm. She was not selected in this process, but fortunately, you were. Miss Patterson. Miss Patterson. Are you there?
The fuck? You just called for my mom's number. And then when I fucking try to call the police, your ass fucking answer. You wanna fucking believe that shit? What type of shit is that? Who the fuck do you think I'm trying to be? Who the fuck do you think I am? Really?
What the hell is going on here? Look here, partner. Go on about your business, okay? I don't blame you, man. You was just being a man, okay? I got no beef with you, bro. You got the wrong idea, my friend. Hold on, wait a minute. Partner. Now I already forgave you, bro.
Hello. Really? Mom? Mom?
Shanice, baby?
Where are you?
I'm home. I'm watching my shows, child. What's going on?
Thank you. Oh, my God. Some...
This is child.
Hello?
I want you out. I don't even know why you're still here. Step.
That damn Metro PCS. I done told her.
That boy know he crazy. About, he knew everything, Mama. He knew where my car was. He knows where you live. He knows where I
Ms.
live.
Patterson.
He knows.
Miss Patterson. I answered the phone. Yes, that's correct. You see, being a part of the United States government, Miss Patterson, I have access to every record and file on your name. I can pull any piece of information from what you did as of yesterday to what you did 5 years ago with a Thomas Barfield, maybe when your mother was away at church.
So y'all just got access to all my shit? Down to who I fucking call, who I fucking have sex with? So I just ain't got no fucking rights, no privacy, just nothing. So is this something that y'all doing to everybody or just us black people?
Miss Patterson, at this time, I cannot confirm nor deny that with you as that's government classified information.
You right on time with the bullshit.
Calm down. Take a breather. I know it may be frightening to talk to a government agent, but like I've told the others, we will get through this calmly and coherently. I understand how this information can be alarming, Miss Patterson, but I assure you, matter of fact, I assure you dearly, that we do not monitor our citizens of the United States. We only pull records and files and your information when you have been selected to participate in the government's social media task agenda. Miss Patterson. Miss Patterson, can you hear me? Do you understand that you've been selected for the social media task agenda?
Social media task agenda? What the fuck?
Miss Patterson, are you by your laptop by chance?
Yes, nigga. You already know everything.
Good. Now go to it and open the email that's been sent to you and follow these directions. You've been selected by the United States government to help spread awareness of our current president-elect, Donald Trump. The documents attached is a voice-recorded file of the president-elect speaking negatively and insensitively towards women. As your civic duty, we require that you spread awareness of his negative rhetoric towards women to all major networks via social media. With doing your part to assist the American people on their vote, the United States government will compensate you $25,000 to your personal account. However, if you do not comply, the United States will have authority to erase your identity from all records and remove you from the country. If any of this information on this phone call or this conversation is spoken, repeated, or even hinted at to any one individual, the government of the United States will take action to remove you from the country immediately. Be very aware that we will in fact know if you do speak of this information. Now, Ms. Patterson, do you comply with the United States government agenda that is presented to you?
Yes.
Thank you for your cooperation with the United States government. Goodbye.
Say. You know, I'm getting just a little too old, Polly.
We'll be finished after we get back from Russia and the voting polls are closed. I'll be in contact.
Understood.
It's just really an extension of how we communicate in our neighborhoods, in our barbershops, in our churches, in our schools. It is our village.
Think of Black Twitter as Harlem. Black folks made it cool, and now white people trying to move in.
What we do on social media, and of course we over-index and we use it more than anybody else, and we use it on mobile, which means we have it, you know, by our side 24 hours a day.
That's right. While we make up just 12% of the U.S. population, 25% of American Twitter users are Black, and they're 3 times more likely to post daily on Twitter than white people. But that's not the only reason Black Twitter's important, and if anybody can back it up, it's a brother wearing a hoodie and a Kangol, Elon James White.
One of the major parts of quote-unquote Black Twitter is the ability to force a conversation that otherwise would be ignored.
Hashtag Oscars so white made the Oscars more Black. You got Ferguson, Black Lives Matter, bring back our girls.
Ferguson, when it first happened, Mike Brown getting shot, I knew about that before it hit the news because I was seeing tweets from St. Louis and Ferguson that his body hadn't been picked up yet.
I know, 2017 too.
Wait a minute, Shanice, where the hell you get that type of money for that car? Hey, Mr. Terry.
Where you get the money to pay for that car?
My tax return came earlier this year. But mom, come on, come on.
But come on, mama, come on.
Mm-hmm. All right, now don't be speeding with me. You know how my blood pressure get.
Come on, mama.
Give him some Henny, give him some gold, give him some water the same color as those. That's what they propose, as if like shows. They broke their bones but never broke their souls. Stole native land then claim they savage. Fast forward to the present, still see them patterns. Move my folk out of sight, what? We ain't worth looking at? Are we just some sideshow freaks for looks and laughs? So your kids can say, Mom, Dad, look at that nigger. Can I touch his hair? Why I talk like that? It's like every time I look up, his lips get bigger. Used to preach nonviolence, I'm starting to reconsider. Wait. Militants may only spark the fuse. You must continue marching on their news. Show them we exceed their perceptions. Show them we don't need their corrections.
This ain't an anthem, it's a lecture.
I pin like I'm Trayvon's kin. I hope my younger cousins don't get burked like him. I swear I go Negro if I see my fam fall. Fuck laws, fuck thought. I'm terminating all y'all. Please excuse my fears. They'll be exiting soon. To leave a chair for Black excellence, quite exceptional views. Dictating was cool. Keep evolving the fashion, it's hard to argue our views. That's why y'all wanna be down with the brand. Infiltrate our enclaves and slash revenue from my hands. But we evade thieves like Puffy with the dance. I laid it out simply so maybe you'd understand. This shit was built by us and we still constructing. Kiss my Black ass if you discredit the wave. So
please don't make me rage. I'm just trying to get my people all of the praises so you Black don't fade.
Afro pics of the waves, do-rag tied with the braids. Black don't fade. Black fists break through chains. Pray for the souls enslaved. Black don't fade. Bronze skin shine through pain. We never needed help, we straight.
fake. Black